Let's hit the head.
Welcome to DEADBIKE, episode 10. It's a busy week. I need to clear the old brain. What better way to do that than to go on a bike ride? I'm taking the track bike out. I'm gonna take a couple laps around Fort Monroe. It's like an old military base that's not a military base, but still has a bunch of military stuff on it. Either way, this place is surrounded by water, nice cool breeze, and a lot of headwinds. Overall, it's just a nice casual ride. Anyways, that's enough of me talking. Let's get out on the bike, and I hope you enjoy the ride. Thank you.
thing's dope. There's a headwind every direction out here. I want to ride down that. Pretty steep. I could do it. A lot of bikes out here. I like it. Here this goes. Oh, to nothing. A lot of sharp shit. Trying not to get it flat. There we go. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here, but security waved at me. I'll go down there next time. You can definitely see me. We'll save it for another video. Come out here at night. Pretty fun. Let's hit the head. I think I can ride down that one. Oh, there's no cars. It worked out. Let me go back there. See what's going on.
There you go, guys. I hope you got as much peace and serenity from that ride as I did.
Gosh.
If you enjoyed what you saw in this episode, you can like this video and subscribe to the channel. I also have an Instagram and a Patreon you can follow as well.
Hook your boy up.
Until next time, get out on your own bike, put in some miles, and I hope you enjoy the ride. Thanks again for watching another episode of
DEADBIKE.